I have looked at another code section that talks about financing construction facilities for voluntary consolidation. There is a procedure whereby it was written in the Constitution where two smaller counties can consolidate their systems. For example, Telfero Green County, both two counties went together and they have some consolidated system between the two. Randolph Macon County did the same thing. They have one high school for both counties. It's because the two counties were small and they could better afford facilities by going together. Now, I'd have to study this.
Well, I guess, you know, my assumption is that our action as council does not put us in, you know, any legal liability. Correct?
Right.
So all we're doing is just acknowledging that we received a legal certified, verified petition of citizens based on the minimum numbers required to place a referendum on a ballot.
If you vote to certify the numbers of signatures required by registered voters here, ask the board of elections to put it on the ballot, the general election vote.
Is that correct?
Well, I think, let me give an analogy, because of course, the city really is not involved in this in any way, shape, or form. But at the end of the process, being forced to validate the signatures on the petition, that's it. That's the city's role. So we had no role to do any stuff. We were not asked to, we were not part of it. So following the statute in the Georgia, the official code of the state of Georgia. So let's use annexation as an analogy. There are multiple ways in this Georgia code to annex property.
Right.
You can annex by, if it's an unincorporated island, you have the unilateral authority to annex. You can annex by the 60% method. You can annex by the 100% method. You can annex by the acquiescence of the county governing authority. So there's four distinct, at least that I know of, code sections in the Georgia statute just regarding annexation. Property owners, and in fact, the city has the right to pick the one that they so chose. So, in the instance of the annexation of the unincorporated island, you chose the one that allowed you to do that by your own vote. So I think what's happening, there's some mixing and matching going on of code sections, when in this case, there are several different code sections.